Hey everybody, I'm Dr. Karp, a board certified dermatologist since the year 2000, and I'd like to do a very brief tutorial on how to use RetinA for your skin. RetinA, tretinoin, Tazorac, tazarotene, all of these medicines, same concept, same principle, retinoids, vitamin A derivative. And we're going to be discussing how to avoid irritation because a lot of people don't use RetinA to the maximum because they get irritated, but they haven't been taught how to apply it correctly. So the size of a pea should cover your entire face. Keep in mind that acne, all acne is preventative, which means that we're not prescribing these medicines for spot treatment. Your skin has to take care of those things on their own. It can take a good 4 to 6 weeks for your skin to get rid of the spots you have. The topical medicines that we give you are to prevent new ones from coming up. That means you have to apply them to your entire face. Size of a pea should cover your entire face. So put a little bit of like a frozen pea, dot, 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 and then rub it in. It won't feel like you're getting it in all over, because that's a small amount of cream. But the point is that it actually spreads after you put it on. Just like water in a paper towel, how it spreads through the paper towel, same thing happens in your skin. Now, when you're starting, and I always recommend that you start using RetinA, tretinoin, Tazorac, tazarotene every other night to start out with. And you just want ever so slight, a little bit of irritation, just a little bit of irritation. And keep in mind, your skin will build up a tolerance. So do it if you're doing it every other night and you see absolutely no irritation, again, you want just a little bit, then increase it to every night. You could start it every third night. For people in the past who've had strong reactions to RetinA, then you can start it every third night. And then as you build up a tolerance, then go to every other night. So slowly increase the frequency. Now, if you get your RetinA to a point where you're putting it on and there's absolutely not even that ever so slight amount of irritation, then you're gonna wanna call your dermatologist and ask to increase to the next strength of RetinA. This is very, very important. Now, if you have a prescription of RetinA and you are basically putting it on, and no matter how infrequently that you put it on, you're getting irritation. One thing you can do is you can put a non-comedogenic moisturizer onto your skin first and let it dry for 10 to 15 minutes and then put the RetinA on top. What that does is the cream, the lotion, is actually going to act like a little bit of a barrier, which means you're essentially reducing the dose of the RetinA. You're not allowing as much medicine through the skin. So that's one strategy that you can do. Another strategy that some people do is, and oftentimes it's probably honestly the first thing you should probably try, is after you wash your face, wait a good 15 minutes before applying the RetinA if you're getting too much irritation. So those two strategies are going to allow you to get to a point where you're able to tolerate some strength. Now, if you tried RetinA many, many times, and you just get irritated, I would recommend that now you know these strategies, contact your dermatologist and ask them to start at the lowest strength of RetinA, which would be like a 0.025% cream, and start it again, because RetinA is so great for your skin. It reduces the incidence of skin cancer, actually, believe it or not, on your face. It increases collagen production to provide a youthful, more youthful appearance, and it's great for keeping acne at bay. There's so many reasons to use RetinA that it would be a shame not to be able to use it. So I hope those tips are helpful. I happen to have a teledermatology practice, so if you live in the state of New York, California, or Florida, and you want to get your acne in order, definitely follow the link below. And I'll be happy to evaluate you through teledermatology, which is a great new technology. You don't have to leave your house, and you're able to get information, prescriptions, and guidance from me on how to take care of your skin, whether it's acne, anti-aging, or whatever the case may be. So I hope you enjoyed that video. Hit the subscribe button and the bell so that you're notified about really new information and practical tips on how to take care of your skin and your general health. Have a great day.